I know that what my doctors tell me from IU is what I have to do. They're the experts. I wish more people would just listen to the doctors.
That's the plea tonight from a woman who says wearing a mask can mean the difference between life or death for someone like her. That plea comes as Marion County prepares to mandate masks starting on July 9th.
And Nikki Foster is a double lung transplant recipient. RTV6's Cornelius Hawker is sharing her story and explains what her doctor is doing to try to protect patients like her in the simple way you can help too.
If you are put into somebody's shoes, that is my shoes, immune compromised, you would want people just to be nice, just for the courtesy of humanity, just to put a mask on.
Nikki Foster feels that way because for almost 5 years, staying healthy has been her top priority so she can be around for her family.
My youngest is 11. I was actually asked to help coach cheer for her this year, which is huge because I used to coach my middle daughter through cheer. And then I had to stop when I got sick.
For Nikki, the debate over wearing a mask feels a little trivial because she had interstitial pneumonia, which damaged her lungs over the course of almost 4.5 years.
16% lung capacity. So I kind of know what it was, what it's like to not be able to breathe. People can just pull their mask down for a quick second, get a breath and pull it back up.
To get the message across about social distancing and wearing a mask during the pandemic, doctors at IU Health made these shirts for their transplant patients, which say, please stay back or wear a mask. Transplant patient hard at work.
I saw the shirt and I was like, I have to have that. Like, I have to have that. That's amazing. I'll see people read it and then they'll kind of like back up if they're not wearing a mask. Or I've also had people come up to me and say, oh, you're a transplant recipient, so am I.
Nikki tells me she hopes the shirt and her message get people thinking about how they can potentially save lives if they choose to wear a mask.
This is temporary for most people. Most people, they'll get back to life and they'll get back to living without their mask once, you know, this gets under control. But I'll never get back to not wearing a mask when I'm out. I'll always have it on.
Working for you, Cornelius Hawker, RTV6.